So it has absolutely nothing to do with terror, to do with torment, and has everything to do with love. The fear of God has to do with my love toward him, because he has already showed his love toward me. And the Bible says God is love. He's nothing else but love. And so then if I fear him, I love him. And if I love him, I keep his commandments.